Good morning. This is our crew having breakfast. It's a nice place. We sat up there, some of us, in the morning. And yeah, very nice. Food's been nice. Kitchen, lounge area. We're going to head out later. So, slight change of plans. We're not going on Royal Enfields like this white one here. Instead, we're taking CRF 250s. Better accomplished bikes, but the seat is going to hurt. So Mohit and I are going to stand the whole way. And yeah, so mine's that one up there. This is Zain, our tour guide. We're about to head off. See you guys later. This is what I'll be riding for this journey. Honda CRF 250. Just making sure everything's there. Lights, brake lights, clutch lever. Looks alright.
Welcome to Kathmandu. We are going to a place called Kulekhani. Right now we're just trying to get out of the city to some better roads. This is the bike, it's not bad. Hello! Oh wow, look at the mountains back there. Road, here we come. Everyone is still down, they're making their way up slowly through the rough bit, but these bikes can handle it.
Whoa, it is tough. There's no joke, this rough road. It's going, we're supposed to go somewhere up there. There's a daba, There's some trucks and cars coming along. But wow, I am tired already. Just gonna catch my breath and I'll start again. These two guys are our champion drivers. One's a mechanic, one's the guy in the truck. Hey, we stopped for a break over here. And someone was calling me, but I don't know who. Alright, anyways, we're moving out. We've got 20 more kilometers. Let's go.
So we just stopped for a break at the Dhaba and then we continued, but the ride left or to the place where we're going is as polite now. It's not as rough, which is nice. We're following Zain and this is Akhilesh, the ride, the tour guide. Yeah, I'm not sure if I got cut off, but yeah, like I said, most of the guys are in front. The tour vehicles are behind. And yeah, this is actually the fun part. There's no stress, you're just letting the bike roll down the hill. If you notice, the brakes are on the XR. Oh, and Zain is standing, finally! He needs to learn how to stand. He's a pretty novice amateur in the rough. But he's made it this far, no complaints. So he's soldiering on. I am sweeping. So I'm staying behind the riders. I'm up until I get bored and I want to, you know, hang out with, let's say, for example, Mohit, who's taken off. No, but this is fine, it's polite. Just enjoying the music. There we go. This is Mohit.
Yeah, we're having fun in the Himalayas, Nepal.
Alright, let's go. Look at the view! It's all downhill. What happened? It's not on.
Not on.
You gotta hold the side. The switch is on the side. On is on the side.
No. One button I press and it starts recording.
Yeah, but it's not on.
Yeah, that means the battery is dead.
Oh, okay.
I think. I'll get it for him.
No, let him ride. Let him ride.
Let him ride.
That's part of the experience. Mm-hmm.
He's just a bit nervous. Okay, let these cars go. Oi, Akhilesh! We have come across a landslide. Thankfully, it's almost over. We just had to cross this thing and carry on riding up. That's fine, but one of our guys is stuck at the bottom. Zane's a bit nervous, but he's coming. There he is. Come on, buddy. Hey, what? There he is.
Next time, just leave the clutch, don't hold on to it. Control with your acceleration.
Thank you.
So before we were somewhere there and I took that photo of that viewpoint. We're on the other side. This is the resort we're staying at. It's called Kulekhani Village Resort. This is Zane, today's star pupil. Never done off-road, but he's managed everything.
As you can see.
No dramas. Strong. All right, let's go in.